Residents of communities in Oshimele South local government area of Delta State have appealed to Governor Ifeanyi to come to their aid. They want him to complete the only road project that is linking their communities to the state capital, which is about 3 kilometers away. Some of the residents who spoke to our correspondent Friday Akpomejiro at the community said the community faces road problems during rainy seasons. Nobody can access the community through the land. Schools are closed down because of water from the River Niger. However, a source from Ministry of Works, Delta State, said government had promised to visit the construction site very soon.
Hampering our development and progress during the rainy season, flood season, the schools are forced to close down because most of the teachers come from Asaba. There's no road to bring them here. So we urge the government, state government and state governor to please help us by hastening the road project, because at the moment they can only get to Kogbole either by Kenu or this ply vote.
Excellency, the governor of Okowa came and said, oh, and we're all happy, he's our father, he's been our father. So he said, oh, this road will be awarded, this road will be done, and it was awarded truthfully, but today we still don't have it. So we are begging him. It would be unfair if at the end of his administration we can't even we can't even say we have a road from a Delta North governor. It would be shameful. And my people are even angry already. They believe our leaders are sabotaging, even when it's not true.
No road. Because if you get a road, if you plug up, we get yam. Nowhere to sell the yam. The yam go there, they rot in the throw away. So we get plantain. Everything we get, we don't see the road where we then go sell for market. So please, this thing, with the big government, make them help us for this thing.
This community, they are predominantly farmers. Who needs road, access road to their farms, to the city, to ensure that they sell their food products that they produce from their farming, and also they are also fishermen. What measures has the Delta State government put in place to ensure that these people don't suffer from this climate change that has adverse impact on them? Nothing. And this is an embarrassment to the Delta State government and the federal government, because this is the community that houses the power line grid that supplies electricity to the southeast Nigeria. The second Niger Bridge road construction project that Julius Berger has been constructing, they are almost rounding up, also cut across this community.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.